Hey YouTube, Dutch Sense here. It is June 24th, 2011. And we are here in Nebraska still. We've driven about 75 to 80 miles south of the nuclear power plant and a little bit to the east. So that's where we're at, and I'm gonna get a shot of this. This just flew over. I'm going to go ahead and start this up for a 10-minute count. Okay. There we go. And I've got the beta gamma counter going on the right, the alpha beta gamma counter in the middle, and the gamma counter on the left. Where are we at? 323? And if you're wondering our location, it's off Interstate 75, I-75, or Route 75, I don't know which it is, but 75 South, south of Omaha. We just passed through the town called Auburn, not too far back. And my idea from doing these measurements is to get north, west, east, south, southeast of the station, of the nuclear power plant. So far, the highest level was right at like 600 over the course of 10 minutes, so that's 60 counts a minute, and that was literally maybe 500 feet from the front entrance of the power plant. Beta gamma counter on the right, of course, is showing activity. Well, is it? There you go. Not much, though. That's good. Wife just got bit by insect. Oh, there it is.
It's a little... It is those little things. Here, there's one on here right now.
Wow. Well, this count will be over in a minute. You can get the car if you want. Alright, we're at 550, and the count is almost done. There you go. 592 over the course of 10 minutes, or 59.2 per minute. And the location again is about 80 miles south of Omaha, Nebraska, south of the nuclear reactor, slightly east, just a little bit. We came down this long gravel road. Truck. Gotta have one of these when you get out here, guys. And 75 is back over that way. So much love, guys. 59.2. Downwind from the nuclear reactor. That's less than it is up there. So that's good news as well. Cheers.